Okay, tell me about yourself.
Hi, I'm Sarah Paulsen, and I'm an artist and animator and teacher. And this is a painting that I made that really started, I guess I was thinking about my ancestors, and particularly my grandma, Mary, who died when I was very young. I don't really have a memory of her, and so I was thinking about the idea of how, like, certain, like, traditions and rituals and kind of ways of being are passed down in families, and some of them, like, are kind of not conscious of. And so a tradition from the side of the family was that there were, like, many, it's like quilting, and so this woman up here represents my grandmother, and then I found all these quilting patterns. And the quilting patterns reminded me of sketches that I doodle. So I felt a connection to that. And so I started to kind of imagine how she had, like, this quiet presence around me, even if I wasn't aware of it. So, like, through the things that she kind of collected and took care of, and the way she was, like, with food and the sort of recipes that have been passed down, and her sort of, like, she was somebody that, like, would always encourage us to eat and to, like, have sort of connection and family time around food. So there's, like, this sort of kitchen space. It's very tiny. And then down here, like, that's sort of a representation of like a womb space for me, and that she was this sort of, like, maternal figure that kind of bore forth all these other people from her. That's from a painting, Madonna of the Rocks, by Vinci. And then this is a tree of life, and so and they're kind of all connected together. So to me, it's not really a sad painting, though. It's more of like a memory, a memorial, and a kind of a sense of, like, the presence of ancestors. So
thank you. Yeah.